Hello friends, welcome back. And in this video I am going to show how you can easily roll back or go to Windows 10 from Windows 11. Follow up all steps shown in video. So let's go. If you have installed Windows 11 recently within 10 days, then you can follow the simple steps. Open settings, go to system, then recovery, then you will see go back option on your screen. Go back option is only for 10 days after Windows 11 upgrade. But now how to go back without go back option, as I don't have that option, so I will show you the simple step to follow to go back to Windows 10. Go to your browser and type download Windows 10, then go to Microsoft website. Then click on download tool now. I had backup my all data, so in last we will compare does our data is loss or not. Now open the downloaded file and watch the next steps. Read and accept the all terms and condition. On selecting upgrade this PC, here your PC is going to download Windows 10, it will take at least 4 to 5GB internet, so keep sufficient internet before doing next steps. It will take some time, so be patient. It all depend on your internet speed and on your PC. Here download has been started, just wait till download completes.
A few moments later.
After downloading the window, now accept the conditions and now choose the option which you want. Here I will choose nothing because I don't have any other option unlock. If your above options are visible, you choose them. In nothing all Windows data will be clear but your own data will not be cleared. Watch this video till end to get clear idea. Here I had done fast forwarding so that you can experience or get clear idea about installations. Now we are ready to install our Windows 10. So now I will be recording through camera. As now our PC is going to restart and install Windows 10. So finally Windows 10 is installed. Now we will set up it fast.
A few moments later.
This is the final output and we have successfully installed without any error. Now I will show you system info, to show which operating system or Windows is installed. Let's check for storage by opening this PC. So now compare previous storage with present storage. Here just storage of C drive has been changed, my other personal drive has same data. left here, only apps data is deleted and others data such as photos, videos and documents that are stored in C drive are backup by PC in windows.old folder after backup. That's how you can install or go back to Windows 10.